This made the Pharisees and Jewish leaders mad.
Ugh, yuck.
They didn't think that Jesus should be around these kind of people. So Jesus told them this story. If a man has 100 sheep and one of them gets lost, what will he do?
You stay here.